Alright, I'm wasting no time with this. I'm gonna get straight into the video. I also don't have any script for this either. Alright, yep, let's just get into it. With the success of Spider-Man PS4, I think DC needs to work on its superhero game for a bit. And here is my idea for them. My idea is a only Robin game. Batman will have cameos in cutscenes only. Now here is the idea, because I'm just going to tell you straight up, starting with the game itself. I personally think the game should be centered around all the Robins. Actually, no, I take that back. Just the four main Robins, which are Dick Grayson, Jason Todd, Tim Drake, the idiot, and then Damian Wayne. Now, personally, I believe that it should be set in Bloodhaven or Gotham. Probably Gotham because, you know, that city is more where the Robins originated. And if we put it in Bloodhaven, then much like the Spider-Man video game, spoilers probably, you get to play as different Robins for different missions. Yeah, you get to play as different Robins for different missions. And yeah, that's pretty much that. The story, I don't know, maybe Robin War, because that was an amazing story for all the Robins. So yeah, the story could just be based around the Robin War. And next, we're going to talk about DLC. Okay, so I think Dick Grayson, Nightwing's DLC, could be based around the Teen Titans, because that was a team that he founded with the help of some others. And then Jason Todd's DLC could be Red Hood and the Outlaws post-DC Rebirth, because the original Outlaws had Starfire in it, and Starfire is going to be part of the other DLC, so. And then Tim Drake, I think that since he doesn't really have that much and Young Justice will be too hard to do, he can just have like a spoiler DLC. If you don't know who Spoiler is, look her up. She's a good character. And then the Damian Wayne DLC could probably be League of Assassins, or probably Court of Owls. Probably more League of Assassins, actually, because that one just makes more sense. But yeah, that's what I think so far. Oh my god, this is so hard to do. But yeah, maybe it could have different maps that you could check out. Like, there could be Bloodhaven, there could be Gotham, there could be the original Outlaws Island from the New 52 Outlaws from Red Hood. Yeah, there could be the new Outlaws. Like, there could be them. There could be that island, that crashed ship, that crashed Tamaranian ship. That could be a location that you go to during the main story. And there could be Wayne Manor, probably the Batcave, but nah, I don't think so, considering it's going to be a Robin-only story. So yeah, that's what I think. I think it's a pretty good idea, but, you know, not very good at this kind of stuff. But hey, I'd play it. Also, if the Wayne Manor and Batcave were going to be in the game, you'd start off with having the entirety of Wayne Manor that you can explore, but you would have to unlock everything in the game. You'd have to get 100% in the game. As in, you'd have to do every side mission, every campaign mission, everything, just to get the Batcave. That's fair, in my opinion. And considering all the other locations, wouldn't be that bad.
I knew my day would come around this time. Just had to cleanse my soul and free my mind. Yeah. I love my wrongs and I neglect my rights. Yeah. But I turned all my doubts into dollar signs. Yeah. Yeah, you can't put a price on peace of mind. Yeah. I said we on the move. We gotta stay alive. Look, we on the top. Who gon' stop us now? I said we coming for the top. Who gon' stop us now? Say, hey, I'm all in, I'm all in. I ain't worried about a loss or a new friend. Never worried about a fraud or a new biz. Lost love, I ain't worried about a bra since, yeah. Set it back to the cake flow. Broke bread with the team, that's a bankroll. Real heavy with the dream, young million. Till I got a million, two with the Benjamins. Oh, this is here, Michael Jackson. Different type of pedigree for the underdog.